mushroom, mushroom, apple, banana, banana. But, dude, this is not a corn site. This is a TikTok live. There are children here. Sorry, I thought I was trying to get this mushroom. I was trying to get a snack. That was a good one. Slater. I don't have a preference. Honestly, eye candy is eye candy no matter what color you are. But I don't think y'all understand how important this is. You have to be funny. You have to understand dark. Okay. Dog, cat. What the fudge is that animal? I don't know what that is. Is that another cat? I already lost it. But I mean, I'm not gonna lie, when I'm like looking into, or if I'm interested in somebody, you gotta be, like, I have to look at you and be able to see how my future kids will look, and athletic as well. Yeah, that was important to me, because sports was my escape, and Avatar. I'm actually 23. I'm out of any school, but I'm I try to be funny because my life is a joke, so might as well join the party. Walter of Pokemon. go to school like the other children. That's adorable. I like this one. actually just started drinking tequila like 2 weeks ago. It terrified me. I mean, I love margaritas, so I'm gonna, but straight up tequila shots, terrifying at first. Aww, I love you guys. What do you think of What do you think about American Girls? My mom used to tell me that. Most of us have no rhythm or no personality other than our trauma, but what is it about us American women that just took a dance fancy around the world? Can I dance? I don't know. I have some rhythm. I wouldn't call myself a dancer. I was a cheerleader though, so I have like, I can't keep up, but I wouldn't call myself a dancer. I want to go. Y'all are staying in all these fantastic, beautiful places, and I'm just here in Lower Alabama. I worked at, Twin Peaks for, like, freshman in college for, like, 3 days. And I took a picture with Raven and Kylie. Because I was a beautiful American girl. And they took me $30. What do you think about the film? Dude, I want to go there. I want to go everywhere else but here. I meant to go somewhere else. But have a Bucky's down here. Not to toot my own horn or anything. I know it's a Texas thing. But down here in Little Alabama, we have us a Bucky's. Real time. Hola, buenos dias, mi vida Bella. I love, oh god, Bella. I mean, you can do whatever you want, sir. It's a social media. Pop a video out on the gross, you know, if you're gross, brother. Ew.